This is the pomegranate margarita. We incorporated the pomegranate juice into the margarita, which kind of gives it a fruity flavor and helps smooth out the tequila. Start with 2 ounces of tequila and a splash of Cointreau and a splash of lime juice and a splash of pomegranate liqueur. And top that off with sour mix. And you can also squeeze a little bit of fresh lime into that. And shake. And serve in a salted rim, a little bit of ice. Garnish with fresh lime.